We all know that passwords are our first line of defence when it comes to our access to systems and programs on the internet. But do you know how to change your password in some of these everyday systems? I'm going to show you how to change it in Zoom, one of our popular programs. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life just that little bit easier. So here I am, signed into my Zoom desktop application, and I want to change my password. Quick tip, it's actually longer to do it through the desktop app than it is to just sign into a web browser. So if you prefer, just go into zoom.com or zoom.us and sign into the account. However, let me show you how to do it through the Zoom desktop app. So here in the top right hand corner is my account details. I've got a picture to make life easier. Click on there and I'm going to click on the third option down, settings. This opens up a new dialog box for me, and I'm going to choose from the left hand side, it's about fourth from the bottom, profile. From here, my first button on the screen is now edit my profile, which automatically starts my preferred web browser and will take me into the relevant website automatically for me. I'm just going to click on the X and close this down, and it signs me in. Now, I have already signed in, which is why it's gone straight in for me. If it's been a while, it'll ask you to sign in first. It's automatically selected from the left hand side profile, so if you are logging in straight to the web browser, make sure you choose that, and we're going to scroll that down until we see sign in, and you can see the second option here is sign in password. As I click edit, it now expands out and gives me my choice to type in my old password to confirm who I am and a new password to set that up. It also, as you can see, confirms what the requirements are, the minimum requirements, to make sure that you create as secure a password as possible. Once you've done that, click Save Changes, and remember to update any other saved passwords for Zoom and any password managers that you've got as well. If you like this tip, this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It really does help the channel, and remember to subscribe and click that notification bell to be told as new videos become available. I will see you next time.